It has been a long time.
Achilles.
Adewale, how go things in the West Indies?
Very poorly, I'm afraid.
Your countenance tells me we should discuss this. Come.
Who's our visitor?
That's Adewale, who's a slave who freed himself, and hundreds of his brothers in the West Indies. That man's a living incarnation of the creed.
I see.
You join me for some practice?
Soon. I've got other business first.
Tell me what happened, old friend.
It was terrible, Achilles. The ground shook, and the ocean waves crashed over Port-au-Prince.
How many were lost?
Thousands. No family was left untouched.
I hate to bring up practical matters at a time like this, but did Mackendall's man complete his task before the earthquake hit?
I cannot know. Von Redi has not been found. He was a strong Maroon, one of Mackendall's best students.
Such a shame. So we cannot know if he found the site.
Indeed. But if there was a temple under the waves, I doubt it is still standing.
And the artifacts that showed the way?
Stolen. The Templars broke in during the chaos. They seized the manuscript and precursor box. I gave chase on the sea, but lost their trail when they reached New York.
We must consider what to do next.
All right, ladies and gents, I am your host, CenterStrain01. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Rogue. That's right, this is part number 3. Hopefully you're enjoying it so far. This should all look pretty familiar to you. Especially that place right there, because we believe we've been there. This is Achilles' place from Assassin's Creed 3. He was Connor's mentor, for those of you that might not know.
The Wally looked worried earlier.
I heard that Liam's waiting for you. Seen him yet?
Alright, so let's go ahead and head on to our mission.
I hear Mistress Hope was looking for you.
Everybody's looking for me.
You are late.
Oh, what did I miss?
Only the first hour of training.
We're always training, Kisagawase.
And we'll continue to do so.
Do not waste your words. Shea abhors improvement as much as cats abhor leashes.
Hey.
A pity. The boy has so much potential. But so little discipline.
All right. All right. What would you have me do?
Well played.
All right, complete your training. We got to learn from Hope, Liam, and Kisagawase. So, let's go ahead and head straight first, I guess.
So, what's the challenge today?
Shooting straight and true. Here, you can use these.
These are yours.
Well, I want you to have half a chance of succeeding. Go on. Shoot these targets. You can take your time. Not too much. More work.
Reload.
Anyone can hit targets standing still. Let's see how you do on the run.
All right, complete this in under 40 seconds.
Come on, hurry up. Well done, Shay. Keep it up. You're doing all right, Shay. But don't let the others vex you. They mean well, though they'll never show it.
All right. So, that was actually pretty fun. Now, I took the more simple route, but you could probably also go like this, shoot from here, right? Let's say, for instance, could have aimed from here, shot there, went over this way. Probably shot there, come back around and shot over here, and then down. Oh yeah, so there's a bunch of different ways that you could accomplish this. So that was just one of many. Cool.
It's about time you showed up.
Fire be it for me to keep a lady waiting.
I'm no lady here. Don't you forget it. I'm your teacher, and you're better.
Well, some of that is true, at least. What should we be doing?
Exploring in myriad ways to end a life. You two! Make yourselves useful and watch Shay.
Kill from above, kill from a bush, kill while sprinting, and kill from a haystack.
Can you kill without being noticed? Top form, Shay. You still don't know how to handle yourself. I'm surprised. Top form, Shay. You did better than I expected. Have your skills actually grown, Shay? Do not get a swelled head over it.
All right, looks like the last one's up. That was a little too easy. Of course, I'm sure it's going to get more challenging, but we're up for it.
Don't you have other business? No one appreciates it when you're late. And you are always.
Shay, follow me. It's time you learn to survive in the frontier.
I think I've been managing well enough so far.
Perhaps. But there is more I can teach you.
This feels a lot more like Assassin's Creed 3, which I actually liked Assassin's Creed 3.
Time for the hunt. All your senses. Pray. Nature gives us. Good. Now to use what you have taken from nature. With these, you can keep your pistols close. Achilles has one more thing to show you.
All right. Oh, well, let us take him out. I wanted to take the dummy out. Hello, anybody home? Let's take this place out. I gotta say, I don't think this game looks as good as Black Flag. If you notice, and it might be hard for you guys to see on YouTube, but in the back of the cutscenes, it's very grainy and distorted and pixelated. The only thing that's not as pixelated is when it's focusing on the enemies, or on the, not enemies, but on the characters. Everything else is just kind of grainy. It doesn't look, to me, it doesn't look as good as Black Flag. It might just be me, I don't know. We're just looking around a little bit. I'm sure there's nothing we can probably do in here. I think he totally missed that one.
Say, I hear you've become quite the marksman.
Generous gift. Thank you, mentor.
My ship awaits, Achilles. The people of Haiti will make good use of your supplies. I trust you will retrieve what has been lost.
Lost?
The Templars stole two precious artifacts. A manuscript of ancient wisdom and a box that allows one to understand its language.
I have tracked the Templar as far as his coast, but I fear the rest is up to you, my friend.
Farewell, Adewale. Whoever controls the artifacts can access precursor sites of power. We must recover them, or none are safe.
All right, well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Sequence one, I guess, memory number two, since they didn't count the modern time, I guess. 100% synchronization. Hopefully you're enjoying the walkthrough so far. Don't forget to keep commenting and liking the videos so that others can see how to complete these missions the stealthiest and with 100% synchronization. We'll see you next time. Peace out, bitches.